that was Quasar, and that word soon came dragon.